are built together. And I don't know if you could hear her, but she said, in downtown St. John's, some people live in houses called Jelly Bean Row. They are attached together. They are bright, funky colors. Many people travel to St. John's to see the Jelly Bean Row houses.
Cool.
And if you Google them, you can see lots of pictures. I don't know if I could share my screen, Miss.
Sure.
And see if I can find some nice pictures.